Betsy, it looks like we finally found ourselves some true wilderness. Escaping the bees villagers ain't a decent spot that isn't clogged up with civilization. I think you and me can set up camp here and find some peace and quiet.
Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone, I've been waiting all of the abolition for you.
Who are you?
I've got a box for you.
How'd you find me? I've been trying to avoid folks like you.
I just followed your trip. You really ought to take that.
I did, just 3 months ago.
Must be you, Betsy.
That does it. It's time to move on. It's getting crowded around here.